49 fucking years old.
It's not about getting drunk only. It's the only group with a very keen sense of how very, very short life is.